Chocolate lovers, get ready to sample, taste, and even buy chocolate till you drop.
All right, where's Sherman? He's in Rushville telling us about a brand new chocolate festival that is coming to their town.
When you see it says chocolate bean to bar, then you know it's real, right?
You know it's
this
real.
This is the real stuff. Yeah. Chocolate Cafe, this is Dustin Cornett. We are in Rushville. You do a variety of chocolates here, right?
Yes.
They're all made right. So we're in the back side of the cafe here. Out front is where his wife, Mai, is with the pastries and so forth. And this is, look at the beautiful bar. This is a dark milk chocolate?
Yep, it's a dark milk chocolate with lavender. So what dark milk means is a milk chocolate with more cacao than normal. So it's like a darker version of a milk chocolate bar.
And there's a lavender, and you have a lavender connection, I believe.
Yeah.
That you have this. I love lavender myself, but. That's amazing.
Yeah, it's good. It's good stuff.
Now, what are you holding here?
So, this is a cacao pod. This is where it all starts, and this is where all the kids can tell their parents that chocolate is a fruit, because this grows on a tree. And you get it off the tree, you crack it open, usually with a machete, and inside is just a fruit, kind of tastes like lychee. And then you can eat it, or you can ferment it, dry it out, and make chocolate with it.
So that's how it comes, and then there's like a drier version over here,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, so all this happens on the farm with the pods. We get them as beans.
I see. Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, the cafe here is on Main Street in Rushville. And what's happening next Friday and Saturday, historic downtown Rushville, Midwest Craft Chocolate Festival. Tell us about that, because this is pretty amazing.
Yes, it's the first of its kind here in the Midwest. Typically these happen on the East Coast and West Coast, but we're bringing it to Rushville and we're making the connection with the farming. So we want to show these Midwest farmers what a cacao farmer does. So we have several cacao farmers coming. They'll give some presentations on Saturday. We'll go through the whole process of how chocolate's made. We have 24 vendors to help you pick out the best chocolate for you. You'll be able to sample and taste these chocolates and pick out chocolate from around the world.
So you get to taste, learn, shop, and have fun.
Yeah, get your Christmas shopping done.
I think there's some sort of beer chocolate pairing thing going on too. So there's a variety of stuff happening. We put a link at fox59.com. There's a link for more information about the festival and about Chocolat Cafe. And I'm telling you, dude, this is some good stuff.
Thank you.
I mean, gosh. Lavender, dark milk chocolate.
All right, sure.